all in the name of Almighty God. We have come as members of Chama Cha Uzalendo, CCU, to first and foremost condemn the act occurred during the celebration of 59th Jamhuri Day, which was held at Meru National Polytechnic, whereby mostly media people were harassed by the police. But we, as leaders of CCU, party in Meru County, wanted to condemn that act so much and tell the sitting leaders and aspiring candidates to respect the law of media, because it's through media that will keep Kenya moving. So without media, we can do nothing. We need and preach peace in Kenya as we approach the campaign period. As from our party leader, Honorable Wavinya Ndeti, CS for peace, and she wishes to have a peaceful Kenya even after election. So God bless Kenya, God bless Chama Cha Uzalendo.